Okay, Pat, be aware of your knee movement and don't ski the bottom pitch too round and don't pressure too early. Clear.